spring has sprung. Time to de-thatch. Raven. Her coat is coming out by the handful. She is worse than shedding out a collie. She gets the biggest winter coat of any horse I have ever seen. Today, I'm going to give her a spa treatment and get rid of all of this. Underneath all of this is a beautiful black horse. So everything happens for a reason. This way, all the birds have wonderful nesting material for the spring. See, there's a nice black horse under all of this. I've never had a horse that gets a winter coat like this one does. And she loses it, it's quite a mess. This thing doesn't shave her, it's just pulling the hair out. So anybody who's complaining about a shedding dog, I don't want to hear it. This is just a rake that rakes it off, but you can can only do it for so long because I don't want to make her sore. So we probably won't get all of it off today, but she'll get a good bath. Help loosen the rest of it. And that's not the half of it. She's got a long ways to go.